Hey guys, welcome back to some more AFK Arena. So today we're over on the test server and we are looking at the brand new Voyage of Wonder that came up, the Fractured Gallery. So this one seems like it's gonna be a little bit crazy. I'm hoping that the battles are not gonna be too tough in here, but we do only have one crystal chest, so one red crystal chest, which is gonna yield us a hero. Out of here, Soros is a good choice. Nara and Flora, all a very, very good choice. Remember, when you're picking up copies of Nara, every one that you pick up, you do not have to buy out of the shop, which is always good. We do have 15 gold chests, so definitely good there. And look at those. Oh, those are very, very cool. We got 10 red chests. We got 20 amplifying emblems. Looks like we got some primordial and then some fodder cards, which I'm looking for, as well as a summon. So very, very cool. So let's take a look. The Fractured Gallery, guys. So here we go again with Verk and Screg, the devious brothers, the devious and the cunning. So going in here, we have something very, very unique. So this is choose a relic, reduces defense rating of all allied heroes by 10% during battles. So these are the cursed relics, essentially. Instead of getting the boost like we normally do, these are going to be curses that you're going to have to deal with as you're coming through here. Again, I don't know how difficult these battles are going to be, so let's go ahead and check it out. All right, so the first battle doesn't yield us any relics, but we do have to go ahead and pick up our cursed relic. Omnius feeling, I think we're in the wrong place. Wrong place. No, it's the right place for sure, but can we make it out alive? We pick up our first gold chest here. Then this one, I believe, we're going to go left. So we're going to go with the left island first. This is where we're going to start. So not too bad. Overall, it doesn't seem like the battles are that tough. But again, picking up cursed relics, it's kind of funny. So this one, we're actually going to go left again. We're sticking to this left side right now. There's a camp, and it looks like another camp to fight. Let's go the other way. They're fighting about which way to go now. So here we actually get a relic, which I'm going to go with the defense or the damage reduction. So very, very good there. So here again, there is a camp over here. We're going to go left again. Make sure, guys, you are following this. That was a left, left, and left. Can't be trusted. Now we can't go this way. It is. All right. So that opened the door. There we go. So we took out that camp. It took out the door. We do get another cursed relic, though, which is okay. So here we have two different ones. We have a teleporter and then we have a teleporter pad. So this one, I'm thinking we're going to go. You know what, let's see if the teleporter pad doesn't do anything. So overall, not too bad in there. Again, we're going to pick up our cursed relic here. Boom, we got a couple. Looks like another camp that we're going to fight down here. All right, so we do pick up another cursed relic. Then this one, it looks like there's a lot of different ways to go here. We're going to stick to the left. Remember, we're staying to the left. Forsaken Brand. Going to get another nasty debuff there. So this is actually the first one. We're going to go to the right, guys. All right, so here we are continuing the path. We get when an enemy hero dies, it explodes. That's not going to be too good. So from this island, we're going to go up to our left again. Now we got a little resurrect if we needed it, but we are going to go up to the next island. Got a couple more debuffs here. It is really getting pretty deep with the debuff. So let's go to the next island. Never thought we'd live to see this day. It looks like there is our treasure, guys. This is going to be a very, very tough battle. This one will actually leave in here, but I think the Shamira, if we can get her to alt, there's an alt. If we can get her to double alt, should be able to get this one done. There we go, guys. All right, so we'll pick up our chest here. Boom. So this is the chest. So now that we've gotten here, we've gotten the red chest. Now, remember, we only went left. Now we actually have to come out here. Unfortunately, yes, Lilith did do this to us. We have to finish the adventure. We have to restart the adventure. And now we're going to go to the right. We'll pick up our Forsaken Relic again. And then since we went left last time, this is going to be right. All right, so this one, we're going to pick up our second cursed relic. Then I'm going to continue here to the right. The left would actually give us a hero, but here we want to pick up a relic. Let's go with some Idol of Hastening. Very, very good. So this next one, we're going to go to the left island. The right island will take us to get another relic. Left is where we will get our chests. Go the other way. So again, they're fighting just like we've seen on our left side. All right, so this one, we are actually going to go over to the right if it gives us an option. Left or right, we're going to the right. Only by defeating guards can the stone doors be opened. Again, similar to the other side. All right, so this one might be a little bit confusing. So we're actually going to pick up our cursed relic here with the chest. We're going to go around all the way up here to the elite camp in the top. Right, so pick up another cursed relic. So once you guys pick up this chest, do not go in this portal, guys. Do not use this portal. We're actually going to go all the way back to the beginning, exactly where we were, where we started. And we're going to use the portal to the right to pick up these chests. So, all right, so we got that one cleared out. We'll actually come up here to the left, and we are going to take the portal to the left. All right, once we got that one, we will actually go ahead and pick up this chest. Go to the left, heal up some of our heroes. And then from here, we go to the right. Vista Point. I think we went one too far ahead. We missed two of our gold chests in here. Pick up another cursed relic. Next island will take us right over here. And this is the end, guys. So you don't even have to finish this last battle. We've already gotten that chest. So if you start in the left or right first, but that is all of the Fractured Gallery. That is a complete clear. So start with the left side, go through the pattern that I provided, then reset it, go to the right side, go through that pattern as you just seen it. And then actually come back and start it over. Once you go through one path, you do have to start it over to do it again, guys. So let me know in the comments what you guys think. Very, very cool, but you do have to do it twice. So a little bit disappointing on that aspect that you do have to do it more than once. But again, let me know in the comments what you guys think. And as always, thank you guys for watching.